Welcome back. I will show you how to get water, which is very important in this game. You can drink from the river and the lake. Another popular water source is Yarra flowers. You can eat them. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.